to DJ Jason Marshall. Welcome.
Hi, how you doing?
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year too. Happy New Year to EC.
Oh, Happy New Year, everybody. You hear that accent? Did you hear that accent? Where are you from?
I'm from the UK.
And you now reside here.
Yeah, I moved over here to marry my first love.
Oh, did you guys hear that? He moved here to marry his first love. Now that is the story for this millennium, the real millennium. You know what I mean? That's really cool. So what is the UK like compared to over here?
It's an exciting scene. It's much more involved in the clubs. There's still a lot of the rave scene here in Toronto, but I think it's moving more into the clubs here, and that's a good thing, I think.
So what is the link between you and DJ Prophecy?
We'll be working at Audio Works every Thursday, starting on the 25th of January. The night's going to be called Crossover, and it's just going to be an eclectic mix of trance, techno, and house.
Is that where you see the future of music this year?
I think I agree with John the Dentist last week. Techno. I think that's where it's going to be going.
Really?
Yeah.
You're actually the fourth DJ that told me that.
Yeah, I think that's where it's at this year. Hard house was last year, techno this year.
All right, for all the techno lovers, this is where it's at. So where are you performing this weekend?
I'll be performing next weekend at the Nightmare Productions rave. That'll be happening at an undisclosed venue at this point in time, but I'm sure you can find out on their info line.
Oh, we're going back to that now.
Yeah.
All right, they're bringing him back. Well, listen, do your thing and Happy New Year. And did you have a good New Year's?
I had a great New Year, thanks.
Well, good for you. And best of all, best of luck to you and your loved ones.
Thank you very much.
Trust me, I mean that. All right, this is DJ Jason Marshall bringing it to you live. Right here on EC.
Thank you.